Johnson. So we are here to make that day a fantastic one, and we hope that you will come.
Yeah, mama. This is our
family will be walking in. Let us give them the honor by rising on our feet. DJ, Brown from Babylon, the man from Babylon to say, so the dancing will not be easy tonight. So now, you know, to everything, we have some people that are the brain behind it. And those group are called the organizer. That organizer is going to be coming with a grand dance style tonight for you to see. So ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for the organizer team coming in. Head up our mistress, Marie Fonfrey. So the bride, you know, will be coming shortly, not right now. So we're gonna be bringing in the little kids, you know, the future of our everything we do. So we have to honor them. As you see the little kids coming in, and many of them are the children of the groom and the bride, please give them a big hand clap, and we will thank some fantastic style along with the DJ for the kids. DJ, we're breaking in the kids. Please give them something nice.
Come on! Oh,
thank you, TJ. So, you know, the Bajan people like dancing business, so we gotta take them out of the floor, because they can't get tired. Mistress Tipo. Mr. and Mrs. Tipo, James Tipo and Kampa C. Tipo.
I promise you, I swear for my hot girl and you.
So when you hit the floor, please speed it up and get to your place. So we can't have 1-2 minute dance, please. Even though the band of people like to dance, I understand that. So now we're going to be bringing in Mr. and Mrs. Weir, Oscar Weir and Rosetta T. Weir. DJ, take it from there.
You must show me respect when you call me my name. Show me respect. When you talk about me, you must show me respect. When you call me my name, show me respect. When you talk about me, you must show me respect. Show me respect, oh. Show me respect. When you call me my name, show me respect. When you talk about me, all things are not equal. Oh, baby. All things are not equal. Oh, baby.
Yeah.
The man has heard Maury. The Foxy Maury. You know what I'm saying? The final dancer of Foxy Maury. Roger Shabalala Smith and the Luna Andrews will be a competition for my leader. So, I believe this was from New England. So let's see what the New England people got on the belt. Okay, so you see, we have to do it, we gotta mix. If it wasn't for the love, who would be here tonight?
Thank you, DJ.
Now we're going to be bringing in another Baltimore Best Dancer. And a lady called Hawa from Philadelphia. You know, we're going to see the competition tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome Frederick King and Hawa Do. DJ, take it from there. My brother. boy, get my dancing star. You know, I love them. So thank you. Get my dancing star right there. Tell me what's going on.
So ladies and gentlemen, now the real fun is about to start. We will be having
that's man number two. Right now, the third Medal of Honor number two. Mr. Michael Willie Cole Reeves and Miss Rose Bwake. So if you are invited and you promise to bring in one or two guests, that is fine. Any number beyond that, you gotta give the seat up. Other people need seats. Anytime you hear about Martin West, you don't have invitation, tell the person say thank you. And I'm coming to that one. This is RSVP. If you have more than one guest, as per your agreement, please give the seat up. No disrespect, but that's it. I'm only here to ask a few hours, though. Thank you. Now we're going to be calling the bride and the groom of the day. So as you can see, we're already building the wall. Please don't cross it. If you don't have a wind, later they'll move your temperature. We'll be bringing in the bride and the groom. The man of the day, Mr. Emmanuel Johnson, and Ms. Rebora Garland Johnson will be coming in shortly. DJ, still putting things together, please.
Thank you. good for Deborah and Emmanuel. We're going to pray. I know they've already served appetizer, but we're going to pray for the main course and commit the rest of the night. I know some people may be traveling, but let's just bow our heads in prayer. Can we just settle down a little bit, please? Thank you. Father, in the name of Jesus, we give you praise and we give you honor. We want to thank you for such a great occasion. And we commit, oh God, every food, everything that we'll be eating here tonight. We thank you, God. We declare that it's already blessed in the name of Jesus. We declare, well, God, by the power of the Holy Ghost and by the blood of Jesus, that it is sanctified tonight. And we thank you, God, in advance for those that will be traveling, even those that will be spending a night over tonight. Father, we thank you, God, for the rest of what is going to happen from now to the end of the time. We thank you that your hand will rest upon this unique occasion and that the end of the day, your name will be glorified and the people of God shall say amen.
So before we toast, I will give you at least a little bit. I believe people in this hall don't know who Solomon is. Before. Solomon is my best friend. Ladies and gentlemen, these two people came a long way. And we are best friends for years. And tonight we are here to celebrate the fact that they have decided to make this liquor in the eyes of the Lord. So folks, with no further ado, please raise your glass. Let's do a toast for a long life, prosperity, and success to this marriage. We all pray that this marriage go a long way. And there's no demon, there's no spirit that will come. No spirit, nothing that will come between these two people. So put your glass off on a toast. So cheers, ladies and gentlemen, Emmanuel and Laura Johnson.
Hello. My name is Jesus Greer, and the bride and the groom, we all grew up together. To be best friend number one, it all going not easy. We came from way down the line, from Liberia to Africa, Nigeria, and Ghana before here. And both of them and I went to school, from elementary to high school. So the family here got wedded today, and we came up together, so I know them very well. Ladies and gentlemen, not to take your time, and we have already toasted, we have the best man, number one. I just have to give you a little clue about the bride and the groom. So, I welcome you all for coming, and I don't think we have a toast no more. My friend always did it. Thank you.
Thank you, James.
That part is so good. And almost in time. Thank you, my brother. Thank you very much. So, ladies and gentlemen, sooner or later, we're going to be getting some instruction on the dinner. In the meantime, we'll call on the Brad family for a rematch. The Brad family, followed by the Groom family, and then the dinner will be served. The Brad family, member of the Brad family, somebody representing? All right. Thank you, Honorable.
Yeah, the Brad family, please come up. So that we can all right, good evening, everyone. I wish you all a pleasant evening. On behalf of the Brad family, I want to welcome all of you this evening to this grand occasion. This afternoon in the church, we all watched, we saw Deborah take her last step as a single girl. When she made a decision to marry Mr. Johnson. And we all saw when the team bowed this afternoon, committing their love, their faithfulness to each other. And I want to thank all of you for sharing that dear moment with us. You know, in life, it's a good thing to see your daughter getting married. It brings joy to the family. So we want to give God the glory for that. And to my daughter and your husband, today you have made a decision in life to live together. And this journey is not an easy journey. There are a couple of things that you can do to make this journey easy. And that is, you have to be committed to each other. You have to love more. You have to speak good of one another, even if your partner is not there. You have to love much, you have to love more. And some of the things that you need to do is that, you know, you always want to admit and apologize. These are the things that make your journey easy. Once you have those things in your marriage, your journey will be easy. Because it will not always be, you know, life is not easy, especially when you are married, the road is not an easy journey. So just keep those things in mind. Well, in a situation that you cannot make it, learn to forgive and forgive. That's one of the things that you should have at the back of your mind. Forgiveness, confession and forgiveness. That's what the Bible speaks about. So, before I take my seat, I also want to thank the chief organizer on behalf of the married couple, Mrs. Mami Sorries, who said thank you very much for organizing this program. I mean, as I see in the hall here tonight, you both did a very, very excellent job. So I just want to say thank you, and again, I want to thank everyone for coming. Thank you, and God bless you.
Thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you to the Brown family. Thank you very much. So like Omar just said, you know, sometimes everybody want to get married, but marriage is just like prison. And the only thing, you're not in the camp. That's the only thing. But it's a little prison too, here and now. But those of you that want to get married, don't just see your friend nice gown, you want to get inside too. You got to know that prison. If your friend doesn't agree, it don't happen. It can't be that. You can't be married single. I'm married, but I still want to be single. You want to be married, you have to have your own way and do anything you want to do. It don't work like that. So if you want to do it, take Christ. So we're going to be calling on the Grom family. Any representative of the Grom family? thank you, man.
Ladies and gentlemen, good evening, and thank you for coming. Standing before you, we are the parents of the groom, Brother Solomon Johnson Bai. Okay, what I want to say here is to the family of the bride, we are very proud of your daughter and proud of ourselves. That as you are taking upon yourself, giving your wonderful daughter to us, we embrace her and we hope we do our best to serve her as our wife, as our beloved wife, as our lovely wife. And as of today, we want to say to you, the parent, thank you so much for giving your daughter to us. May God bless the family and continue to bless us.
So hello. On behalf of the Balkan family, we want to say thank you. Thank you for everything you've done for our sister, daughter, Andy, and our everything. Deborah is very special to all of us. And we are happy that the tradition for Baco still stays. And we really, really appreciate what you've done here to show us that you still respect our family to give us the diary. Thank you so much. Thank you.
I found you, I found whatever we are. So
Okay, thank you, thank you. So, like, I know some of you done move for a little while, but the flow is about to get hot. We're going to do the Baltimore thing. If you even have a challenge for us, yeah, then let me know. But right now, we're bringing you Baltimore challenges. We're going to be calling on Miss Romina Andrews and Rachel Shabalala. We'll be doing Rachel B. DJ, take it from there.
Lord, some of them do not know. Tonight is my wife, Sarah Joseph, of Rap Day. Can you please tell me? Happy Rap Day, please. Everybody that I have here tonight, I want you to call names, please. If I call your name, we want you here tonight. Everybody, thank you so much. We surely appreciate it. On behalf of God and our family, we thank you so much for all you have done. Thank you.
DJ, change the song, please. Change the song. DJ, you need to write down your song now and start getting confused, please.
With your right hand, you're going to hold the knife over your hand. Choose you, brother. I will be long. I get my money, you take your money. I want to go. I can't
So, the girl really promising to throw the run and you marry her. We're gonna be washing. We'll be washing her. You see? But you see, the whole thing here.
Oh, Okay. Yeah. say let me be a Lambo driver. Oh. I'll go take you anywhere you wanna go. Baby. I go be a Weezy, baby. Oh.
Yeah, yeah.
I go be your daddy, yo.
Yeah, yeah.
You go be my mommy, yo.
Stop.
Let me be a Bengali, oh. I'm the man.
I go be a scapegoat, Johnny. Scapegoat, Johnny.
Let me be a true baba, oh. That's so.
Oh, baby, take out the Cali.
Yes, oh.
Take out the Cali. My Africa queen. Oh, baby, love me, yeah. Baby, help me, yeah. Let me love you, baby. Let me love you, baby, yeah.
Baby, kiss me, yeah. Baby, touch me, yeah.
Wanna be your lover for life. Be your baby, wow.
Thank you so much for coming once again to celebrate with us on the third day. Thank you ever so much for what you have done. We appreciate it. Thank you. Thank you.
Enjoy yourself.
They say you're about to enjoy yourself, but after I give pain, I will not forget about it. We're telling y'all that after my deep end, that we're still hustling.
Yeah. look into my eyes, you will see what you mean to me. Search your heart, search your soul. Everything.